in front of the very first place book.
Is it a brown place book, a normal place book?
Could be.
Just as we got ready on the sticks, the Gemsbuck moved into the thicker bush and we weren't able to take a shot, so we had to continue with our stalk after them.
Good shot. Good shot. Reload. Reload, pull back. Okay, yeah, good shot. Put another one in. Let's have a look. Have another shot at him.
Yeah. Yep, he's still there.
Yeah, he's still standing. He's on to the left. To the left, the one left, the one left. Okay. Just behind the bush now.
So we hit the animal. It was a good shot in the vitals. It's still going forward, so we're just going to move a bit forward and see if we can just get a dead shot on the animal. Down now, and you've got your Gemsbuck. Well done. Let's go and have a look. First hit was on the shoulder, yes. And then the second hit was here at the neck.
Okay.
So
this is why I have received the nickname by myself. Necklace.
Necklace.
Yeah.
Very nice ball.
Beautiful.
Oh, very nice.
Beautiful.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Very thank you.
Let's set them up for a nice photo.
So, it was another amazing experience. It is worthwhile to return to Hoeksfontein because so professionals are around with full of heart who respect the game and know everything about hunting. So it was my pleasure, and so we saw this beautiful animal very soon, but stalking it was not an easy business. And then I had to shoot from a distance, and we had to chase him for a while, but finally I could give the dead shot from close. So what could I say? I thank you, my friend.